The scientific method. There are 6 main steps in the scientific method. Step 1 is to ask a question. Your question should be based on an observation that you have made. For example, why are the flowers on my front porch dying while the ones on my back deck are still alive? Step 2, do research on your topic. You can read books, use the internet, or even talk to people who have more knowledge than you do about your topic. I did some research on plant growth. I found that plants need water, sunlight, and air to grow. I realized that the plants in the front yard and backyard of my house get different amounts of sunlight. Step 3 is going to be to form a hypothesis. A hypothesis is an educated guess of what might happen. A hypothesis is written in the if-then format. If I do this, then this will happen. If I leave a plant in direct sunlight for 8 hours a day, then it will grow 5 centimeters taller. The independent variable is what you change or control. It is written after the if in your hypothesis. The dependent variable is what happens because of what the scientist changed. This is also what is measured. It is found after the then in the hypothesis. The independent variable is after the if, and the dependent variable is after the then. In our example, the independent variable is the amount of sunlight that the plant gets. The dependent variable is how tall the plant will grow in centimeters. Constant variables are the variables that stay the same in the experiment. In our experiment, since we are only changing the amount of sunlight, all other variables must stay the same. The control group is the part of the experiment where nothing is changed. We have a control group so that we can compare our results to something. Step 4 is to do the experiment. Make sure your procedure details exactly what you will do. Step 5 is to analyze the data. You do this by making a graph of your data and looking for any trends or patterns. Step 6, you form a conclusion. Does the data support your hypothesis? What would you change next time? And what new questions come to mind? Finally, share your results and go through the process again with one of your new questions. Created using Powtoon.